I knew these Brits were gonna declare war on me, so